Thanks for logging on to WCVB.com and to WickedLocal.com. Sure you felt the difference today. Only upper 40s in Worcester, low 50s in Boston, chilly through the Great Lakes, so the same weather is going to be with us tomorrow, just a couple of degrees chillier. It will be dropping into the 40s for the game tonight. Unlike last night, there will be an active breeze, so there will be a bit of a wind chill as well. Boston's going to drop into the upper 30s late tonight. Chilly spots will be down on the upper 20s and low 30s. And tomorrow, only upper 40s to around 50 for a high. The cooler side of the jet stream, for the most part, is going to be sticking with us now for the next week or so. There'll be a couple of days, one or two, that have a mini moderation, but not much. So about 50 tomorrow, into the 50s Saturday and Sunday. Maybe Monday as well. Tuesday right now looks the chilliest day of the whole lot of them, with a very cold morning and highs only in the 40s at that time. Maybe some damp weather by late Wednesday or Wednesday night. That's my latest forecast for now.